So what do you do?
Why do you care?
I don't. I was just making polite conversation.
I'd rather not discuss what I do.
You know, I think I understand what you're like now. You're very beautiful, and you think men are only interested in you because you're beautiful. But you want them to be interested in you because you're you. The problem is that aside from all that beauty, you're not very interesting. You're rude, you're hostile, you're sullen, you're withdrawn. I know you want someone to look past all that at the real person underneath. But the only reason that anyone would bother to look past all that is because you're beautiful. Ironic, isn't it? In an odd way, you're your own problem.
Sorry, wrong line. I am not taken aback by your keen insight and suddenly challenged by you. Shall we have the rest of our milk in the living room?